Just arms versus legs.
Yeah, that's what we can call this one, arm versus legs.